Siem Reap, Cambodia, home to the largest temple monument in the world. With mesmerizing architecture and sculptures, unforgettable and wonderfully exotic food. Warm and friendly people, Siem Reap is a tourist magnet, attracting millions of visitors annually. Here lies an ambitious school, advancing steadily into the future. The road to the school is bumpy. Many times dusty. Often wet, especially during the rainy season. However, this does not dampen the will and spirit of the school director, teachers and students in making the most out of whatever little that is offered. With the aim to secure a better future, these grateful stakeholders of the educational process will make the most out of whatever resources available. The school, located just next to a house, is small. It consists of modest classroom shacks equipped with only the basic necessities for teachers and students to function. The walls are not made of concrete, and water comes in when it rains. The floor is not tiled, hence the pupils step on sand and dust. The classroom is fixed with only one small fan to cool up to 30 students, who sometimes have to study in temperatures close to 100 degrees Fahrenheit or 37 degrees Celsius. However, what the school lacks in infrastructure, it is never lacking in heart, trust, and spirit. Smiling Hearts of Siem Reap was started by its director, Somali San, fondly known as Ellie. This strong and passionate lady now heads a school of over 200 pupils. When Smiling Hearts opened its door on November 1st, 2010, it became an outstanding, affordable example of a school providing education and hygiene for the community. In line with her vision, Ellie has now boldly ventured into a new area of education. She is incorporating technology into the teaching, learning, and management processes of the Smiling Hearts School. The Tablet in Education, or TAI project, took flight in mid-2013, and today, the school is equipped with 10 tablet computers to be shared among the students. Albeit small in number for more than 200 students, Ellie, her teachers and students are making the most out of them. Using the free apps available in Google Play, the students of Smiling Heart not only learn about the computer, they learn with the computer.
September. From Orange UK Online, Monday 10th of June 2013.
One of the key areas of the Tablet in Education project is the Teachers Training Program. Together, the teachers and director resourcefully use both the hardware and software of the tablets in the teaching, learning, and administration of the Smiling Heart school system. The TIE system is divided into three major areas, namely student applications, teacher assist, and school management. This unpretentious Tablet in Education project, which has started in one of the most unforeseen places, speaks volume about how technology can find its way to all parts of our planet.